My name's James Stodgel, and I'm the executive director and founder of Only Green Design. I went to school in Montana. I got a bachelor's degree of environmental design. We were founded over in Kosovo in Eastern Europe in 2012. Did a couple design build projects over there. Since December 2012, I've been back in Santa Fe trying to kind of put down some roots here and create a space where we can have workshops, hold leadership classes, and get young people in Santa Fe with tools in their hands. This is OGD headquarters. All the projects that we build heavily founded in site-specific architecture, ecological design. We want our building, we want our headquarters to be sort of an example of how you can do things differently and how you can repurpose materials that would otherwise be headed towards the landfill. All of this plastic waste right here has been kind of stuffed into the cavity of the shipping pallet. Plastic is a, you know, highly common, highly thrown away or discarded material. And what we've been doing with it, or what we've been making, are these things called eco bricks. Basically what it is, it's a plastic bottle that you then put all of your non-biodegradable waste stream into the bottle. We're building walls, we're building panels out of this that can be used in construction. And there's quite a movement going on in the world, in the developing world, in regards to building bottle schools and large buildings, community buildings, out of these eco bricks. I see a lot of shipping pallets that are going out into the landfill. What I see right there is a valuable asset that's being wasted. So what I've been really interested in doing is trying to take the shipping pallet and come up with creative uses for it. This is an oak shipping pallet right here, that we deconstruct and then rebuild it, and put a lot of different finishes on it. One of the things that we've been experimenting with lately is, it's a burned wood material. Along with the aesthetic, there's some really great benefits to the function of the wood as well. It actually comes from sort of an ancient Japanese technique where you burn the wood, and what it does is it makes the wood impervious to rot and also to bugs, insects. They don't want to mess with it. It'll keep termites out of there. Yeah, so it's kind of just like keeping your eyes open and being aware of what you encounter and trying to think creatively about what you could potentially do with any of these materials that we find all around us on a regular basis. So the reason why I came back to Santa Fe is, because of the quality of life, the food, the culture, the history, the amazing outdoor environments that we get to encounter on a regular basis. I really love the desert and the solitude, the mountains. There are amazing, unforgettable experiences to be had here. And if you are wanting to adventure and to have that sort of quality of life, that sort of experience, come out here and see it for yourself. And if you really like it, come out here and be a part of this movement to kind of bring in a new generation of activity and life to the city that that I'm very thankful to have been brought up in.